How many people lose their faith because heaven shows them tomorrow?